Did you know that St. Bernard dogs were originally bred in the Swiss Alps by monks to help rescue lost travelers in the snowy mountains? These dogs have a keen sense of smell and the ability to locate people buried under snowdrifts. They were trained to bark for help and even to lie on top of lost travelers to keep them warm until rescuers could arrive. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel to help us establish our presence on YouTube.